Y'all ready for this? That demo, and there was a light on the dash.
Yeah.
Well, they didn't tell me. I just thought there was a problem. Well, there's a coolant light on the dash, and basically it's just telling you that the car is not up to temp yet.
Oh,
and
okay.
It regulates itself, and it won't let you go over $5,000.
Oh, until it warms
until
up. I got you. Okay.
Then that light will go off. But yeah, when I test drove the demo, I was just like, oh, it's got an issue. Well, they didn't tell me that.
Sounds awesome.
I don't want you to go left.
So yeah, can you hear the supercharger whine over here?
Mm-mm.
Yeah, you can. Sometimes you hear more than others. Like, okay. Especially if you're going uphill and you have more of a load on it, you can hear more.
So it's a higher pitch. The camera will probably pick it up.
Yeah. So
better.
Over there, that's the intake that is the cooling for the engine compartment. So that's
okay.
Just an
okay.
intake that lets air in there, and there's vents on the back that sucks it out.
Gotcha.
The one over my shoulder is
the engine
the
intake.
Actual
I gotcha. Okay.
Intake.
Nice. Yeah, my hearing's so fucked, dude. I don't know if I can even pick up the whine of the supercharger without hearing it on the video. The camera will pick it up a whole lot better than my ears will. That's what I get for not wearing damn earplugs in a machine shop.
Get over here and let this guy. People behind me passed.
Got a guy right here trying to get out.
This is just... Maybe that'll be enough room.
Freaking sliding. Holy crap.
Nothing. That's why I was trying to wait. What is green?
Dude, this will be sick on Blood Mountain. Like, totally sick. Holy crap.
So do you think you can get a one-way ticket next year so you can do Tale of the Dragon with me?
I can get up here. If I want to get on an airplane, but I can make my way up here. Have to see how many freaking hoops I gotta jump through to get on a plane without any bullshit. That was almost a full fucking G of acceleration.
Oh, and that still ain't... That wasn't even really getting on it.
Wow. Supercars are fun.
I don't know if I'd call it a supercar.
Oh, oh.
He's getting on. I can't fucking see.
Just clear to the right.
I was gonna say, I can't see shit out of this thing. Yeah, I would either call this, I think most people would consider it like maybe a high-end sports car or an entry-level exotic.
Huh,
like,
okay.
It looks exotic, but like it'll fit in a parking lot with like Lambos and McLarens and stuff like that. Like, it doesn't look too out of place for the price of a Corvette.
Gotcha.
Like,
I consider anything that's hand built, it's a supercar.
It was hand built by Carl Knights.
Russian-looking architecture over there, looking weird.
So,
that's cool. Pittsburgh traffic. Authentic Pittsburgh experience. Tunnel. Flammable liquids and explosives prohibited. Well, what does everybody have to do with the gasoline in their cars then? Winnebago Travato. Look at that thing.
pit tunnel. So in Fallout 4, this is the tunnel that you take to get to the pit. We're going through it right now. That's great.
Mr. Pittsburgh Steelers. Astrobotic. The bridges are just freaking awesome.
Bridges everywhere. Tons of
structures, look at that. Wow.
There you go.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow, and a train going across it. That's awesome.
Holy shit. Oh God. So we're in that part of Pittsburgh.
Yeah, one of those parts. I'd say, yeah, definitely not the worst part by any means, but rough enough. I don't know that I'd want to be walking around at night here. Big S curves, but there's usually it's on the other side, like I'm going northbound, we're heading southbound.
Gotcha.
But it seems like around the S curves, like there's a lot of accidents and trucks and everything.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
right to get out of the gas station.
Oh, it's turning, it's turning.
Oh, not a truck.
No. Here we go.
Green.
Lotus Elsinore. Little beast. Ooh.